Welcome back to another episode of Metro. This is episode 7. Let's get going. I don't know how far away we are to the end of the game, but... scary game. And it's October. October 1st. I'm sorry I spent too long trying to get through this game, but I'm planning on doing more.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
I interrupted my sentence, but I hope to do more scary games this month. As it, again, is close to Halloween. Of course, the next Metro. I don't know if it's scarier. Scary like this one. But yeah, next Metro, Soma. I don't know if I want to do it with enemies or without enemies. I heard it's scary with or without. And, there is, Resident Evil Remake. Oh, and Alan Wake. One of those two I really need to play. I knew I had to swap my filter. I could hear it.
20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Okay, I'll watch my step. I'll run really quickly everywhere I go.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holm and Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir. Yes, sir.
Our voices reverberate. Where are we going? How'd you know it was a dead end over there? Some more ammo and stuff. I don't put any loot in trains. Where you went? Can totally fit back. Talking about. None of this stuff opens. I will, I'll get there. I like to look for stuff. All that was.
Yeah, I imagined everything just as it is. Ascending by these objects. Your Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Why is your flashlight better? Your flashlight sucks.
Hello! What's up? Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Wait, is this open now? Yeah.
Artyom! There should be 4 starter motors over there! Find them!
Wow, that was quick. Because of all the running I did. Okay. Open each one of them right now. That was a little scary. I was like, either it was, I thought it was a glitch.
Not a chance.
Try again.
How hopeless.
Shit.
What are we doing?
Cool. Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Drew, what's up? We almost fell off.
All good. Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Enough playing with the equipment. I was doing my job. What were you doing? What was going to happen if I was to hit the wrong thing? Was it going to cause enemies to show up? Nothing here. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, I went totally the wrong way. Sorry about that. Would I not be able to jump on top?
Go!
I always like to try to break the game.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down.
Oh gosh.
No, something feels very wrong in there.
Well, I'm considering, yes, that would be true since there are like things all over the wall. Something is living over here. Something put those there. And not good.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas, Artyom?
About opening this thing. Try that. That work? No. This button over here? Oh, more of those? Okay. Creeper?
Now, what if...
kind of see any power over that way. What did you do? I might have been able to hit that button. I just didn't do it. I just didn't feel like it. I'm scared. I don't want to go any further. Give me some ammo. Look into these. I had the same condition. Ask.
Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think.
Tell me to hold the door. You closed it.
Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent!
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, ten.
Jokey pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up,
hey,
we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it.
This doesn't hurt if
Thanks
I like
stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast.
Walk all over the control panels, right? This is okay, right? So do I go with you or stay with you? Yeah, go over here. Cause that one over there is boring. What the heck?
I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse. Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
By the way, I don't shoot some things because I'm trying to save some ammo.
Черт побери, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
But yeah, I saw that we're encroaching on their territory. Although, this was ours first. Yeah, let me get into that radioactive mess.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Hold on a second. I have to just... Second, I have to know. How do you reload Metro? Hold R and punch your primary. So. Oh. Don't know. PC, maybe? Hold on a second. Be with you in just a minute, dude. Hold R, that higher on the controller, but I'm playing mouse. Press L1 and run. Pump with. Well, that's not what I meant. I don't know. Oh. Okay, I'm dying to know. Hold R, click left. Bunch. Oh, I'm thinking R on a controller. Hold R. Do. Hold R.
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
Took forever for me to figure out.
How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Filter soon.
Go to the reactor hole. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switch board by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but
the thing, they're easy to kill.
Staircase.
You mean a ladder?
I'm afraid. Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the ladder?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's sure, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second.
Of course, this is the issue.
What the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Lin. Talk, 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 talk. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Arjun, you won't believe what you have to do now.
Of course I won't.
You see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods.
Ah,
try to get there while I distract our friend.
Understand.
Okay, let's move.
Yep.
It's now or never!
Supposed to be doing. The other one. Well, I didn't go fast enough, so I didn't know how the controls worked. We'll get it. Is there only, are there only, oh, there's another one. All right, let's go for this first one. The right. hit the same button. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing altogether. Okay.
Contact zone reached. Attention, road removal in progress.
Three quarters, just a little bit more.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay. I was looking at the wrong thing. I understand what I'm doing now.
Too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Get long enough to turn around. Oh yeah, it just goes automatically, huh?
Get you straight to the station. We have everything working under control. Though I don't know for how long. Come back to the study point. Ono will be waiting there for you with a gift.
Of course he will. Is it birthday cake? Cake at all?
All this will be... will rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains, everything.
Everything. I haven't been paying attention. Behind us. This way. What is this? What do I have to do with it?
Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
I'll take this. What if I try to get on without it?
You save the world while sitting waste.
Can't move.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Wait, this began the story? Oh. Began the game, so.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Run it over with your truck. Yeah, how convenient. Filter.
Watch your best, boys. Okay, okay. This is gonna be tougher than the library.
Oh. Thought I was safe. Hey, where are we going?
Shit. Now quiet. Come on.
Okay, let's go find a way to the door.
This way.
Assuming if I was had the capabilities to opening these safes, I'd get some good stuff, but not. Really?
I wanted to be tough. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suga! Come on! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
I'll just get inside the elevator. Really? All right, how do I get by that? Oh, what? I didn't see that. There's no floor. Come on, go through. Through, go over this way, jump.
Move down.
Depends on you now. Okay. Happy quickly. Hey, go away. Tappy quickly, Tappy quickly. Might would just do some regular maintenance on this stuff. It wouldn't be like this. Calling my foreman. Just gonna keep tapping E. Okay. Checkpoint. Do I get a checkpoint? Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Yay, checkpoint.
Stop him.
Come on.
Destroy him.
Stop interrupting me.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
All right, so where can I jump? Thinking this way? From here to that. Okay. This right here is reminding me of Final Fantasies. Oh, there's a ladder. Can I go up that ladder? Making a big mistake. I was to go continue on the route that I was thinking originally. At the top. Put this here.
He cannot be allowed.
Great, I'm in a different world. There you go. That's death. I don't know which way I was pointing. Alright, so let's just try straight. Get to nowhere. Backward? Nowhere. Left? The one that killed me. One thing I could have done is just sat still. Like, they're manipulating me in real life to just get up and move. I break out of it. And then I find myself falling, off of the building. Hey, don't go that way. Don't go back to him. Okay, so right. The way I went. Starting me off a different way. No. This obviously has to be finished, this episode. How do I get away from them now? That's weird. Kind of a weird puzzle. Okay. A thing in the beginning. They can go this way. thing to do is obviously continue going in the same way. Jump.
He's coming to destroy us. Surrender. Destroy him.
Where do I go? I got a checkpoint. Okay.
Homing procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Bit of a weird frame rate. I'm assuming that's supposed to kill some of the... Oh.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for Nest? The love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Okay. All right, cool. That was a good game. I enjoyed that. Other than the kid voices. Voices for children. That was a good game.